Alrighty, hello everyone, and welcome to Gaming. My name is Bill, I'm the angry autistic asshole, and today I am dropping back into MechWarrior Online, so let's get into it. We should be being joined by Maelstrom238 shortly, but for the time being, it's just me. Let's see if that's gonna work. That's half worked. Right. Let's see if we're getting going. What are we doing? What are we doing? I don't know what we're doing. Shall we run around with the ice ferret to start with? Sure, why not? Let's just see if we can get a quick play going. And yeah, we'll untick the European because those servers are supposed to be down at the moment anyway, but just in case. But yes, Maelstrom should be joining us shortly. Not 100% sure when, but we shall see. We shall see. So, almost didn't do today, do this stream today. Pretty tired. Didn't get sleep in a decent amount of time last night, so that sucked. That's okay. I'm here. We're here. Everyone is here, so we can do all the things. Hopefully, maybe. Let's see if we can find us a game at all or not. Just gonna jump out of that for a moment. Make sure everything is running properly. Yep, seems to be. Cool. Is that going right? That looks like it's going right. So let's get back into it. There we go. Bakey, bakey. Bakey, bakey, find me a game. Come on. Come on. And we're just going to be staring at a loading screen today. I was gonna have a quick look in that touch store to see if random parts are on sale. Okay, interesting. Now I was thinking about looking at getting a Firestarter. Hero Firestarter. Four flamers, four machine guns, machine gun ammo, machine cooldown, laser heat generation. Medium and large flame. Family range, flamer range. Stunhouse PPC heat generation, that's interesting. Oh, got that one. It's just pulse lasers. I say just pulse lasers. Five medium pulse lasers. Or. Interesting that Firestarters don't have flamer cooldown, at least not the legendary ones. A little bit peculiar. Do any of these have ECM? No, doesn't look like it, so yeah, interesting. Okay. If any mechs are on sale at the moment. Looks like it might just be parts. Yeah, it's just parts. Yeah, or, you know, expensive stuff. Alright, let's try again. Let's try again and see if we can get us a game this time. Because I'm considering a 5-starter for my next mech. Just be searching forever. Ooh, okay, we've got ourselves a mission, and we're gonna try and make it domination. We're gonna try and make it scrapyard. It's gonna be. Ooh, it might be domination, but. Alpine Peaks. Okay, interesting. Oh no, it changed violently at the end. Domination on series, okay. The series of dominations. Oh, ah, we got Quanks. But we're against Twisted and Phi-Zero. Greetings! Yeah, we got Twisted, SGI Leopard, Phi-Zero. Oh, I think we might be in trouble. Even with the unbridled insanity that is Quanks. We shall see. We shall see. But yeah, with Quanks on our team, we have pure insanity.
Reactor online. Sensors online.
Twisted on the enemy team.
Weapons online.
May not go well. We shall see.
Quanks is Quank command. Get to the target and
Whoop.
Capture it.
This is,
cut down any enemies that get in the way.
Yeah, he's a little strange. And as we are a faster light mech, or at least a faster medium mech, I just run straight at the circle.
Target acquired.
They're doing the same thing. Gotta make sure that they don't score very much. Yep. They got 5 seconds on us, but that's okay. One of their team has disconnected already. That's positive. Okay. Just gotta kind of hold down the circle for.
Airstrike online.
Oh, yeah, I got an airstrike on this. This guy, and I had forgotten. Go, Arby, go!
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
Warning, incoming missile. Warning, incoming missile.
Struck.
Warning, incoming missile.
Yeah, okay. Don't know who's got a line on me, but
New target acquired.
They have messed me up.
New target acquired.
We're going for ejection. Yeah, okay, I just pull back because my CT is exposed. Oh shit, our entire enemy team is in. Yeah. No. Damn it. Oh, I did not do very well. 69 damage there, nice. Yep.
Your efforts here have been seriously disappointing. The enemy is victorious.
Not a great one to start with. Not a great one to start with. And I did a point of team damage. I didn't do very well on that one. Domination and light mix don't go well for me, I'm not sure why. Or lighter mix. I'm not sure why. Oh! Maelstrom is loading up the game! So, what we will do is we shall create a group. And we shall invite Maelstrom to the group. Because we're going to be operating out of Maelstrom's Discord. Much as I'd like to, I'm not going to invite Quanks to join us. Because I think that kind of insanity and chaos may not be so great for Maelstrom. But let's see, did we get any skill points? Haven't got any spit. We have one skill point, huzzah! Yeah, okay. Is there anything we can do about soil? Skeletal density, sure. Toughen up my internals a bit. is wanting to join, as he mentioned to me. Oh, hang on. Oh, I forgot. We've got a couple of messages. Patching. Aha! Yep, okay, so Maelstrom's just patching the game. Oh, there we go. Join me.
Hello, hello.
Greetings.
What's up?
What's
How's
up?
It going?
We just got squashed hard.
Well, good for you. How'd that work out for you?
Yeah, it wasn't the best thing to happen, but we'll see if we can turn that around.
Yeah, let's do that. And I'm fairly certain that Anarchy Doge would love to join us as well.
Oh, excellent. Okay. Whoops, give me a moment.
And now...
Cool, Anarchy Doge.
Oh, Fi-Zero is also online, and so is Leopard. But they are currently... they're currently in a group, though.
Yeah, I believe they're playing with Twisted. So Very Twisted.
Oh,
yeah,
very cool. Twisted's one of the cool kids.
Yeah, we just came up against...
I like Twisted.
Yeah, he's cool.
Yeah?
We just came up against him, and, Twisted, I think, was probably... Well, he wasn't the only one to die on their team, but there weren't very many of them that died on the other team.
Right.
But yeah, right. He's got his team with him, so it's...
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Well, Fi, I'm not even going to try to out-Urban Mech him. So, yeah, I'm not even going to attempt it because he will hand me my butt on a platter. Yeah, I haven't... apologies, chat, for not being on in a week. I wasn't feeling well.
That's all right.
So, yeah, I tripped and banged my shattered ankle again.
Ooh.
Luckily it was still in the boot, otherwise I would have probably had to have surgery at that
point. Ouch.
We received two mechs. We received this beautiful looking urban mech. Mm-hmm. And what else did we get? That's like a day to sock per diet or whatever.
Okay.
I don't know what it's called. What are the two default ones that you receive?
The two defaults.
Max for loyalty program.
I don't know. Because I've never actually qualified for any of the loyalty stuff.
Oh, I qualified by default for an urban mech. It's probably because I bought a pack like way at the first of the year last year with Christmas gift money.
Yeah.
I'm trying to figure out what I want to do. I'll probably just guard fat kids if homeboy's out there tearing it up in his urban mech.
Fair enough.
I fully expect I will die time and again to his gunfire.
Got it.
So, yeah, Doge, if you're watching, bro, did you send him a invite?
I've sent him a couple of invites, yes. So... We'll give him a couple more moments.
Okay, that's fine.
Just in case.
Alright.
So...
Oh, Barbet's streaming. Brios will be streaming pretty soon.
Yeah. There's a lot of us streamers online.
Right, well...
To fight each other to the death.
To be honest with you... About 6 months ago, we only had about, 20% of the streamers we have now.
Okay.
And all the new blood showing up has been doing this. And not to mention, there are a couple people that were inspired by my derpage. They said, hey, if Maelstrom can do it, anybody can. Well, thanks, guy.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys. Love you, too. All right.
Oh, fantastic.
Isn't it, though?
Yeah.
So what have you been up to today?
Not much.
Is this your second game?
This is my second game.
Or is this your first one?
This is my second match of my first game, of my first stream.
Okay, that's what I was getting at. Because I know you do a game, you take a short break, and then you get into another one. And to my knowledge, lately it's been MechWarrior, then BattleTech.
Yes, that's my normal paired stream. Yep.
Well, I would gladly play BattleTech with you, but I've never played it. I've had it for several years. Someone bought it for me for a birthday gift, 2 years ago? 2.5 years ago?
Yeah. It's a good game.
Maybe even three.
Mm.
Yep. But everybody's like, well, you got to use this mod and that mod. I don't even know the basics yet, so why are you...
Play vanilla. This? Play vanilla first.
You and I could... can you...
I've modded
it to crap. Play teams on vanilla?
No. Nope, you can only play co-op. Or, well...
What I was getting at is co-op.
I don't even think there's like a co-op mode. No.
If there is a co-op mode. I like games that have co-op.
Yeah. No,
like,
there
if they
isn't.
Came up with, like, an MMORTS, where it was, like...
Yeah, that'd be
you
cool.
You know... Like the nowadays where you could do like, 6v6 or 8v8? I would do that.
Yeah.
I just don't like the real-time strategy gamers that proceed to rush.
Yeah.
I like taking my time, getting creative, building stuff.
Me too, yeah.
And me, like my brother, one day I took him completely off guard on Rise of Nations. Because... I went up to the middle tier while he was trying to build everything up.
Yeah.
I went up to the middle tier and then just started producing a bunch of troops where he wouldn't think to look.
Yeah.
And meanwhile, I'm still building my infrastructure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
But I just blitzkrieged his butt.
Nice.
Yeah, I don't care what you pick. Today I'm feeling merciful. If I have the helm, I will not intentionally go for hot map.
It's all good.
So, yeah.
Yeah. Domination.
So, chat, speak up if you're not here. I'm getting separation anxiety is what I'm doing.
No.
Might cry.
Yeah.
I might. You don't know.
Yeah, no, I have modded the crap out of BattleTech, but...
Well, I hear that the modding community is amazing.
Yes.
And what I would like is vanilla plus just a little bit, not just the dump kitchen sink.
Yeah, just
everything
like, generally
mod.
Modded. Yeah.
You know, just like, you know, maybe... You know, just like a little thing here and there so you can play co-op or, you know, like team versus team type of thing.
Yeah.
You know, just a little bit to spice it up or, you know, maybe throw in some community made maps or, you know, something like that. And but first I want to get used to vanilla. But if it's not co-op, that's not very encouraging. It doesn't inspire me.
Yeah, it's a single player experience and then.
Mm-hmm.
Online is obviously multiplayer competitive.
Right.
I think it's one-on-one, one team on one team. So
hello, everybody.
Howdy.
Hi.
Greetings.
Howdy.
Nice.
Daryl, what's up?
Online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
I believe we're up against Barbet.
What about some?
All systems.
Not much. Just chilling. I'll be babysitting the fat kids. Let's not leave them behind.
All right, let's do this.
Daryl's one of the cool kids as well.
Nice.
Oh, I love the look of that. The longbow?
Yeah.
I'm going to wait for C-bills, though, because one of my very long-time friends in this community said that it's wide and there are missile boats that do better.
Yeah, it's not a small boy Right.
But I just like the look of it. That's why I want it.
Yeah, it is sexy.
There's really only, and another reason why I'm gonna wait for Seabills is there's really only two that I or three that I want. You know, I don't want all of them. I want two of the standard variants plus the hero.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah.
Target acquired.
Target spotted.
Okay.
I really like the look of these. By the way, I love the paint job on that loyalty urban mech. You should have one, brother. You really should. I mean,
well, I've never bought any. I am free to play only.
Right. Well, if you, I think if you've been playing for over a year, they give you one.
I have been playing for about 3 months in total.
Okay, that's why. Right. So next year you'll get the default.
Ah, gotcha.
Right. Because they usually give just for people that have been playing.
I shouldn't be dueling.
Alright.
But
I'm waiting on more fat kids.
Fair enough. Oh.
I think Fox 6 is a
Yeah.
Yep, he's getting here.
Airstrike online. Okay. New target.
I wish my rocket launcher on nothing.
Ooh. Oh, okay.
Target spotted.
That's, whoa. I think I need to be somewhere else.
New target acquired.
Let's go and do a bit of a swing around.
Yep, I needed to make sure our fat boy got here.
Yeah. That's gonna help a lot. Hey,
Fi, what's going on, man?
Missiles. Ouch. Oh shit.
New target acquired.
Heavy flanking goal 7.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
The 2 UAV at goal 7. Need backup with it. Somebody with arm weapons, please.
New target acquired.
Because
UAV above us in Golf 7. Anybody can look up and hit it, please do.
There we go, something
like
that.
I got it.
Nice. That was just smart range. Oh shit.
Ow. And I fell down.
They're rampaging through the 7 line.
Guys, they really broke it into us. They needed help.
Oh, I'm doing well.
Oh shit. Good night, everyone.
Yeah. We really need help on the right side, dude.
I'm doing well. Well, don't worry about it. We did our best.
Yeah, I was just next on the block to the score.
I'm thinking what they need to do is less complaining and more shooting.
They're murderballing. They need to come together and defend.
So for those of you, your first time here, welcome. And those who have returned, welcome back. And all that jazz. Welcome back.
too.
If you have a mind to hit that follow button, I'd appreciate it. And I appreciate everybody equally, whether you donate and support financially or just lurk. Any participation is great in my book.
Yes.
I think it's I think it's sacrilege having a longbow without some kind of missiles.
Yes, yeah. Oh dear. And well, now they're the last one alive. That's not good. Yep.
Right. No.
Yep.
Thanks everybody for the match. I look forward to dropping again real soon. If you have a mind to do so, I'm streaming on Twitch. I'd be happy to have you.
Yeah, gotta be squashed. Alright. Who did I do team damage to? No idea. 127 match score.
So, again, speak up if you're not here, chat. I might have to cry about it. you don't know, I might.
Oh.
Yeah, here, let me... What's the day aside, or whatever it is? Oh, look! Now... How many supply caches do I have that aren't open? 29! For those of you with OCD, and it's driving you nuts. 29 that I've not opened. You can't make me. I'm not doing it.
Oh, I love it. Right, let's change.
People
that.
Are. Yep,
this isn't working today.
Yeah, I have no idea what this dude did. Yeah, I'll go to special, and we'll go with hero. All. No special.
Let's see if Anarchy Doge is up and going yet. What's on this thing again? Oh yeah.
I poisons. Had no idea I had a loyalty piranha. Huh. That might be the one they were talking about. Mm. And I don't like it either. Boy, except it was a free Mac and I'm grateful, so I'll still use it.
Yeah, I do not have that.
Yep, I'm one of the... Yeah, the thing is, those were the two default ones, so next year you'll get one or more free ones just for playing a year.
Gotcha. Alright.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, 1 year I got a griffin and all kinds of stuff.
Cool.
Yep, and you're jealous. Ha ha.
Right.
Yeah, like, I got a cataphract, a hellbringer. Let's see what. Oh, a night deer for a loyalty mac.
Cool.
A rifleman. I'm just. Anything with an L behind it in your specials
is loyalty.
Means loyalty. Gotcha. And you get extra C bills for it. Yeah, they gave me two atlases, and they told me I had to return one, but I could strip it and keep everything.
Okay.
And they did, and they let me keep the C-bills, too. I just had to return the chassis. Because, you know, they were like, we accidentally gave it to you.
Oops.
Did you return the chassis? I'm like, okay. Yeah. I'm not going to complain about that. Like, cool.
At least they were reasonable about it.
Yeah, oh, they were very reasonable.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, the shell isn't worth anything to me, but
yeah.
I got to put all kinds of stuff I didn't already have on that.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Nice.
I'm trying to think what I want to play at the moment. Mm. What are you... Are you still ice ferreting?
I'm trying the grasshopper we got from the Halloween event. Not the Halloween event.
Ooh.
The...
Let me take a look, because I have no idea what to put on it, so let me take a look.
Event. I've put two blazers on it, but I'm not very good with it yet.
I think it's stupid. If you're going to have any missile hard points, if you're only going to have one, don't just put it in the head. You know what? That's a scouting tool at best. It's also...
Yeah.
A psychological warfare tool.
Yeah.
All right. What?
I'm gonna shoot my face at you.
Yeah. It's like.
Should
well, the thing is, if I had, I would just put a streak two in it. That's what I would do.
Yeah, I think I put just an SRM-4 in it. What have we got? Yeah, an SRM-4.
Right, well, I'm gonna jump in my bandit. Who else? Oh, more and more Oceanics jumping on in.
Okay, that's...
Dagestan is on. Oh, Loki!
You,
I see Bananis hide, Bananis hiding in the corner, too.
Can you unready for a sec?
I can unready for 1,001.
Okay.
1,001. Okay. Yeah, you go ahead and build what you gotta build. I'll talk to chat.
No, it's alright. I was just trying to redo the server thing, but it's not playing ball with me. That's a bit strange.
Well,
we'll go with whatever's available.
Well, welcome, Loki. Love your face. You too, Fi. You don't have to feel left out. I suppose I love your face, too.
Ready when ready.
Okay. Time to shoot things with stuff.
Yes.
And for those of you that just got here, welcome. And for those of you that are returning, welcome back. I'm Maelstrom. This is The Vortex. And I'll be your potato. Now, I just have one rule. Be nice. And if you're not nice, that's what I have moderators for, because I refuse to adult. I don't want to deal with it. And I do back their play. So if you're being a douche and you get banned, that's not my problem. Ta-da!
And I'm streaming too as well.
Right. Oh, and... And I'm is streaming too.
Yep.
Gaming is streaming. You can announce it.
Sorry.
You know, you don't have to whisper it in my ear and go, hey,
yeah. I'm gaming. And you... I'm also streaming.
Right. You could even put your link in chat and, you know, and stuff. I support this community.
Yes.
So you can put it in my chat.
Let's see if we can find you. There we are. We'll do that. Let's get my channel name up. That'll probably help. Give me a moment. Grab that. And make sure that the game doesn't break.
So, how was your day today, Loki?
There we go. There's me. Yes, I'm also streaming. I stream a lot of BattleTech MechWarrior stuff, Warhammer 40k stuff, random sci-fi things, first-person sci-fi RPGs,
right,
and that kind of thing.
Right. I'm gonna start having community game nights that you can participate
cool.
in as well, like Gloomhaven and other games like that. All right. Loki, if you need help, like I said, if you need help with chemistry, let me know. Anyway, I'm going to be running a game soon, Loki, and you are cordially invited to join. As is Banani, who's hiding in the corner, thinks I smell and have internet cooties or something. And you're welcome. And Fizzero, I wish you played D&D, because you'd have a riot.
I think we have a problem.
Why?
Because it's not finding us a game.
Why?
Because I think there might only be a few of us online. Oh, there we go. Never mind.
No, it's that time where the Oceanics are just starting to pile up.
Yeah.
So it as time goes by, we'll get matches quicker and quicker. Yeah, and by the way, Loki, if you're interested in learning how to play this game, myself and or others would be happy to show you how. Mm-hmm. And if not, that's fine. I'm just happy you're here. Mm-hmm. And I'm happy that Fi's here as well, even though he slaps me in the face with my mom's car. It's really, really rude. Matter of fact, I almost cried about it yesterday.
Oh, no.
Almost did.
No sad Maelstrom. Not good.
I will walk down downtown, get your father's truck, and run over you with it. What? Oh, this is called MechWarrior Online. We pilot giant robots and shoot each other.
Greetings.
This is based off of a game that's been around for a very, very, very long time. I've been playing it since it was called Battle Droids.
Battle Droids, wasn't it?
Battle Droids, yeah.
Yeah.
Before they switched it to MechWarrior, which I think is a far stronger name.
Yes.
Far more appealing. Oh, Bert is here.
Bert. I think he was on our team previously.
Yeah, he was.
I think he was the last one alive as well in the longbow.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, that's funny, Loki. One of the mechs in this game is called the Awesome.
Yep. It's distinctly not awesome.
Right. Well, I think it's amazing. I have a classic LRM build that I just wreck face in. And when my friend Bara and I run both, you know, our builds, because he and I have the same build. Mm. When we run side by side, almost always we get at least six kills between the two of us.
Nice. Is that the awesome 8T?
Weapons 8R.
The 8R. Okay.
Yes. If you can remember it, just call it the Awesomator. That's
what I call it. The Awesomator. You have been awesomed.
Yes.
Nice.
Get awesomed, nerd.
Yeah. No, I don't really rate the base awesome. I don't believe it is particularly great.
So you use it? There's one, the 9Q, that is a PPC nasty, which is, for those of you that don't know, it's particle projection cannon.
Alright. Let's try.
And now, Loki, I'm going to leave you alone so that you can get your studying done. There's our fat kids in Echo 9. I'm keeping an eye on them on the map.
Yeah.
I don't like leaving the fat kids behind. They like to dance too.
Indeed.
They do.
Indeed, we do.
Inside out.
Shit. Sorry.
No, you're not.
I didn't see them come around the corner, but I'll apologize anyway.
Aw, sad face. Accountability is for noobs.
Wow, that was a horrendously inaccurate burst. That's probably because my arms aren't locked. Okay.
You know what? Surprise! Have a gift. I sent Artie Smoke up there. They'll come down.
Nice.
Yeah, that's my encouragement tool.
Yep.
Oh, look, they came down.
Indeed. Yep. It's like, here, hold this.
Right, hot potato.
Indeed. I am struggling to find anyone else to shoot at. It was just that one really excited one that decided to jump out in front of our entire team.
Right. Oh, and that's our fat kid is staying on our base, which I think is smart. Cool. If they're in a brawler.
Yeah.
Target acquired.
He's in a 4 HP. That's also quite wise. He's probably an LRM boat.
Oh, there's something attacking our base.
New target acquired.
There's a couple of them back there.
Need
assistance!
Charlie.
Artillery, yeah. It's gonna take me a while to get back there.
New target acquired.
Oh, lot of our team is chucking LRMs at them, so that's...
Echo.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
Damn it. Ow. Farewell angles.
Okay. I damn it.
Target acquired.
Oh, I got some stuff.
New target acquired.
Okay.
Really?
Target destroyed.
Yep. I helped. I helped.
Target.
Yay.
Acquired.
Another complete hindrance
help
to the team.
And now, and now I'm going up here.
Hang on. Watch. Watch it there.
Yeah. Yep. Need a UAV.
Nice ferret. Murder it. Oh shit.
Yep, bye bye.
I think he had a flamer. I was overheating there.
Well,
he's gone now.
He had a face full of
everything.
He had a face full of Lazors.
Indeed.
Target acquired.
Oh, yeah, that scale shot. You know what?
25%.
I told you. Here, have another present.
New target acquired.
Ow. I fell down.
Oh no.
But yeah,
if we've got any fast movers, maybe we should go and stand on their base.
Acquire.
Well.
New target acquired. Target destroyed.
Nice. On our left flank.
Alright. Smile, shaper of form. You are on candid camera. oh, shit. Nobody's communicating that they need help.
Yeah. Yeah, we're just dying.
Okay, everybody. Use your words.
Yep.
Use your words. This Vapor Eagle build is pretty good.
Shit. Heavy push on the left. Ah, I'm getting torn up.
You're gonna what?
I'm getting torn up. Ow. Damn it. Push the heat
well,
vision button.
If that, if that hurts, don't do it.
Thanks.
That's my advice.
Appreciate it.
If it hurts, stop doing that. You're welcome.
Let me take this. Never mind. Oh well.
You know what? I'm going to I think Anarchy might have fell asleep.
Yeah, I did send him another invite in the downtime.
Well, I sent him the word ding in Discord. Yeah. I sent Frank in. Right. All of my lovely, lovely viewers.
Splat.
Hey, what up, Kalis? Welcome back, bro.
Kalis.
Yep. Hey, yeah.
That didn't go so well. Put that up. 158. Match score.
How did I do?
How did you do?
How do you do?
Indeed. Oh, I got a disappointment cash.
I don't call them disappointment cash. I call them thanks for playing cashes. I call them I'm grateful because I didn't have to earn it cashes.
I mean, that's also
it's free stuff cash.
Yeah. But sometimes you get what you pay for.
True.
Right, let's have a think. One skill point. Yay. Sent Anarchy Doge another invite.
That's fine. He probably fell asleep.
Yeah.
I'm willing to bet he probably fell asleep.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Tabletop Battletech is really nice.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And now
we've been dabbling in that on Tabletop Simulator.
Nice.
It's been
good. I have fun. Tabletop Simulator and Tabletopia both.
Tabletopia?
They've got that. Some really cool games, like H.P. Lovecraft style stuff on Tabletop Simulator, like the Arkham Mansion type stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, that might be interesting. That might be interesting. Ooh, yeah, that's definitely going to be interesting. I'm going to run this, Mac. I haven't used this in 9,000 years. Only problem is Orion 2Cs don't have jump jets, to my knowledge.
No.
Matt Leopard, what's up? Ooh. Yes. All of the LRM ammo. Oh, very nice. Very nice, Kalis. Good job, dude.
Conquest on the Mining Collective. Got it. All right.
It's my understanding that the actual game and the Tabletop Simulator are two completely different games, and they're both equally fun. The benefit of Tabletop Simulator is you can play with teams and and all that.
Yeah,
and you can use. I also like the Land Air Max as well.
Yeah, HPS Bastardtech is entirely different to the original Tabletop Bastardtech, or classic Bastardtech as they're calling it.
Right.
It's a very, very different game. But still very enjoyable.
Yep.
Yes,
Mega Mac. I was.
Yep.
Someone wanted me to play that, but it just looked on my computer. It just looked meh before I got the brand new graphics card. It was just so. Now I'll probably have to try it again.
How's everybody doing?
Well, good. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. Doing well. Let's remember that comms are OP, and let's not leave the fat kids behind. They need to get to the dance too.
Yeah. No, Mega Mech.
Right.
Mega Mech scared me. it's.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Cause...
So you've seen it on multiple computers, and it always looks rough.
No, that's not the problem. It's that the opposing force is always automated. Or at least to my understanding, unless you do a play-by-post style thing, which is a headache.
Well, play-by-post used to be like fun, but now it's just like, why, when I've got
the internet,
a computer?
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, a friend of mine used to have like play-by-post chess games that he would play. Play-by-post D&D games, and he had like eight of those going all at the same time.
Why?
Just so he would, just so he could have like at least two or three a day.
They have resource point Gamma. We've captured resource point Sigma. We've gained Epsilon.
Yeah, my dad used to do play-by-post role-playing games.
Yeah. Okay, we've got friends coming up.
Okay.
In Fox 4.
Gotcha. I've ended up separated from everyone.
Alright.
That's alright, don't worry. I'll come to you lot.
Kappa is under enemy control.
I'm waiting.
Oh shit.
Target acquired.
Oh, we got us a fat kid.
Yeah.
And he might be. He's got friends with him, but they're not very big friends.
New target acquired.
Theta is controlled by the enemy.
Yeah.
New target acquired. Target destroyed. New target acquired.
I helped.
Heat level.
Good oh, job. Shit. This warthog's gotta go.
I'll get posted.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I'll get tore up.
Get up
the thing. Nope, okay. I'm boned. I'll get lag spikes. They're gonna kill me. Yeah. I'll get
not allowed.
Pieces.
Oh, Bravo's about to fall down.
Yeah, I've been shredded. I'm getting bundled from both sides. I'm gonna die. Yep, that was pathetic. Son of a bitch. Why couldn't I fucking jump up that lip? 35 damage. Wow. I turned up.
Hotel.
Fuck's sake.
Airstrike online.
It's alright, dude. Online. You're gonna be fine.
The enemy is at 25.
At least one AFK.
Resource point Theta is ours.
Disappointed.
Oh wow, I have a pulse laser left, and now I'm dead.
Keep it up.
Yeah.
Well, I did 231. I guess that's okay. I might have to find something with a similar build. I like the warthogs. Oh yeah, 14 machine guns. Oh, the warthog's new, I think. Yeah, I think the warthog's new. What? Yeah, what is a warthog?
I don't know, it's kind of like a puma. Oh, never mind.
I know what a warthog is. Oh, it's an adder. Okay, now I want one.
Oh.
Alright. Six LB5s. This thing is nasty.
Wow. Yeah, that would be what went wrong.
That is nasty. Imagine if you could get a mech with six rack 5s on it.
Yeah.
I know you could fit six rack 2s on one of them, but I don't know about rack 5s. Yep, I know what an adder is.
Yeah.
I want one. Does it have any other hard points, or is it just machine guns? Or just, Well, it will become available to see this at one point.
Yeah, they're moving in on Theta. Three of them coming in. Moving in now, I'm dead.
Yeah,
you'll be able to get it for Seagulls. Can you still get loyalty points? No. Oh, so what I would do is
lost this.
Well, the last guy's not dead yet. See, if I had a Warthog, I'd need one flamer and 14 machine guns. Where it's a tie game. This scale shot build pretty good.
It's nasty, yeah.
That's a pretty good scale shot build.
Yeah.
Except I would do SRM4. Yeah, you know, balance it out.
Gotcha.
Right, he killed two before he killed himself. One guy did.
This
5M build is pretty good. The only thing is, I would have just gone with two LRM-20s and a NARC myself.
Yeah.
It's a tie game. You know, we're not target quote unquote going to lose yet.
No, I'm surprised. The enemy is definitely snatching.
I've told you before.
Defeat from the jaws of victory.
Yeah.
Potentially. Yeah, this Stalker needs to rip out something and get some cooling, but yeah.
He's doing a really good job, I think.
Yeah.
Shut up, Maelstrom, stupid American. Gotcha.
Harsh.
Almost there. One final push.
Yeah, one flamer and 14 heavy machine guns. I guarantee people will run away.
Yeah.
Kappa is under enemy control.
Yeah, Leopard, I don't know if you could still get loyalty points. Kalis, I don't know if you could still get loyalty points. I doubt it, because I think they just injected everything, so I'm just happy I got that new urban mech. Because, the Warthog will be available for, it will be available for MC or cash. If it's a hero mech, if it's a loyalty mech, you'll be able to get it for C-bills.
Go for an objective in the Cicada, good choice. Possibly not the right objective, but...
Well, this guy in the Stalker knows what he's doing.
Mm.
You know, I like the third person as long as it's not me, because people almost always see my drone and I get wrecked.
Yeah.
We have Gamma.
I wish they had heavy flamers. That would be amazing.
Yeah. That would be pretty hard.
Well, in tabletop, flamers were used as a way to dissipate heat. Now they just heat you up.
Oh, so they could be used to drop your own heat. I didn't realize that was a thing.
Well, yeah, back for, like, original tabletop, I don't know about the new rules, because they have a new incarnation.
Yeah.
A couple new incarnations. I would like it if they would include tabletop and RPG all in one. Because there are mech battle games out there for, I'm not sure about 5th edition, but I know for 3rd edition D&D, they used those D20 rules for battle mech RPGs, and they had one that was a battle mech RPG that had tabletop style rules with it.
Yeah. So we're doing with Tabletop Simulator is we're using Tabletop Simulator for battlemech battles.
How is that a defeat?
That's a draw.
That's a draw.
Bastard.
That is a draw.
I'm impressed that was a draw though. That. Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Nicely done on call it getting a tie. That was actually impressive.
Yes. That's a draw.
I did not help.
Thanks, guys.
I did not help at all.
Stop beating yourself up. You're part of the team. You did help. You fell down so that others didn't have to.
Yeah, I took a load of ammunition out of the enemy's guns.
Right, right. They wasted their ammunition on you.
Yeah.
But I need a different mech. That's a sexy looking mech, but I need something that. Yeah, I might. You know what?
Yeah.
I saw that Stalker. Now I want one. Yeah. Now I want to use my Stalker.
Yeah. What was I saying? Oh yeah. So we're using BattleTech for the mech battles, and we're using the Mech Warrior tabletop RPG second edition for we're having a role playing game around it.
Right. Because
so that's
cool. That's what we did back in the day. Is we used the second edition.
Yeah.
But I'm sure if you do a search online, you'll be able to find a more modern RPG that has rules that are a bit more streamlined.
Yeah.
And you could just say that it's BattleTech.
Yes.
They do have a more a modern version of BattleTech. I don't know if it's an RPG now or not, but
no, I don't believe they have it. They have an up-to-date RPG version. We're using the modern Catalyst tabletop.
Ah, so, okay.
So yeah, we're using the modern tabletop Catalyst for the BattleTech, and we're using MechWarrior 5e. MechWarrior 2e, sorry. MechWarrior 5e? I don't know what I'm saying. Yeah, second edition MechWarrior RPG.
I wanted to use that, but I don't feel like doing what I do.
Fair enough.
I'm going to use this one right now.
Let's see who's about.
That is so sexy. That's sexy.
Right.
Yeah, I am almost 100% certain that Doge fell asleep. Yep.
Yeah.
He had to have. I do that once in a while. Thanks, Leopard.
Well, do you have anyone else in your chat or in your friends list that might want to join?
There's tons of them, but...
Alright.
But I'm waiting on... Leopard... wants to play.
Alright, all I'll do is we'll cancel the search and I shall put you in charge.
Oh, Leopard's still on break.
Oh well, you're in charge now. So.
No!
Yep.
No.
Hang on, what's that? That's just the...
Alright, well, Trantor's online. But his headset's messed up. You and you're forcing me to do adult.
Yep.
It's bad for my health.
Yep.
It's Sorry. Bad for my health. Well, Trantor's deployed. All right. Well, somebody just sent me a message. No, that's the alert that said you made me adult.
Oh yeah.
Rude.
Yep.
But that's okay. Leopard, I'm going to be dropping pretty soon. I sent you an invite. Oh, okay. You're just chilling out. Gotcha. All right, chat. I'm dropping in 3, 2, 1, drop.
Let's see what we can get up to.
Yeah, let's see what we can get up to. Not a problem. There are other people that will be doing their thing.
Yeah.
It's hard to believe it's only Sunday.
Yeah.
I might do that today. Well, you know what? I'm merciful today. So, I'm going to do that. Besides, if I intentionally raise my multiplier by not voting for Hot Map, towards the end of the stream, if I decide that I want to change my mind, I could just say, and Hot Map. Check times it. 15. You're welcome.
Yeah. Deal with it.
Well, that's fine, Leopard. That's fine.
Against Spiffy Jack, Grim Reaper 76.
Yep. All I got was the Fire Starter and the new Piranha and the Urban Mech, Kalos and Leopard. I got the default the loyalty ones for playing for as many years as I have been. Since we were playing, I mean, back in the day when we played on Etch-A-Sketch and Lightbright.
Hello.
All right, good talk. Oh, Vladimir said hi. Oh,
excellent.
Cool. You know,
hey, Silky. Vladimir. Let's remember comms are OP, and let's not leave the fat kids behind. They need to get to the dance, too. Also, I'm streaming on Twitch. I'd be happy to have you, if you don't mind coming by.
Online.
All right.
Sensors online.
Yeah.
Weapons online.
Oh, and iGaming is as well.
Yep.
I don't want to fracture your one feeling.
That's all right.
I don't want to do that.
Thank you.
you might have to, you know. You can use your words, you know that, right?
Yeah, yeah. I'm just chilling.
To this day, the Stalker is still my absolute favorite assault mech.
It's a cool mech. It's just the same shame it's slow as all hell. Form hot as all hell.
No. I prefer to call it intentional making them wait on death longer.
Okay. It's a psychological warfare tactic.
Right.
Got it.
And I wish that guy keeps body checking me for some reason.
Helpful.
So I'm going this way.
Yeah.
You know, I don't mind hugs, but just stay out of my firing line and you can give me hugs all day long.
Yeah, time and a place. Time and a place.
Right.
Well, okay.
It's like, that's like when you hear you're a really sweet guy with a great personality and you'll always be a cherished friend.
Yep.
You know what that means?
Friends or...
that means you're a sweet guy with a little bit of money and you'll always be lonely, you loser.
Yeah.
That's what it means.
Yep.
Target spotted.
New target acquired.
I gotta move up because these guys don't believe in the R key apparently.
Okay, I'm getting a bit toasty.
Target destroyed.
Target spotted.
No.
New target acquired.
I overheated.
Oh no.
That's what I get for alpha striking. I have to stay behind cover and cool off.
Yeah. Maybe
Target acquired. New target acquired.
New target acquired. I'm thinking I might have to pull one of the lasers off this build and just replace it with a large laser, because it's,
well,
not happy.
Or oh, really? Well, you might have to get some more heat sinks. That might be cool.
Haha, that might be cool. Very funny.
We've got an organic firing line. That's a good. That's good. Oh, hi, Lord Nothing. You cute little booger, you.
New target acquired.
Right. I think that fucker's gonna shoot me all game.
Oh, they shot down our UAV. Rude.
Rude. Very rude.
We're just trying to send them Wi-Fi.
Yep.
Ooh, hi, Annihilator. This Foxtrot's about to fall over, if you don't mind new helping me shoot him down.
Where did he go? I think he ran off to the left.
Oh, that's interesting.
We're experiencing some losses.
Oh,
don't get sloppy out there.
Ow, fuck.
Yeah, yeah, there's a wall of note back there. That's why I backed off.
Yeah. And they're Pop-Tarting over the ridge.
You know what? Go ahead, Pop-Tart. Do it again, I dare you. Come on. Here, Pop-Tart. You're not even the good kind. Oh, here's...
New target acquired.
There's a UAV above my head.
Oh,
you know what? I'll just...
There you go.
Thank you.
New target acquired.
Alright.
Oh shit, we're getting swarmed.
Acquired.
What? Well, we're getting swarmed, but that doesn't mean nothing. Because I am gonna do this.
Shit. Oh, fuck. Sorry. What the hell hit me?
India Warhawk.
25% of the enemies are
alive. Bye
bye. Why'd he shoot me with cannons? Yep. I'm getting torn to pieces.
I'm getting shot at. Rude. I said, hey, no means no. Quit touching me. What? And me without an airstrike.
Yep, I died. Shit.
I fell down. That's okay. Guess what? I still got sea bills.
Yeah. Well, we got stomped.
That's fine.
Again. This is getting...
I think, well, if we get three or more, it's not a stomping. They just kicked us. Which, in many ways, being kicked is, you know, it can be more painful than being stomped.
Yeah.
But, yeah. I call that being kicked.
Okay.
If we get, like, zero or one, that's a stomp. But if we get zero, we get a golden goose egg and they don't get anything. They're jealous.
Okay.
That's what happens. Oops, I did 20 points of team damage.
Whoops.
Oh, oops.
It happens.
Yeah, I know. I don't have to like it, but sometimes it's funny.
Oh, hell no!
Hey, Stragon, how's it going? Good to see you. How are you feeling today?
Yeah, what's up? You know what? I think it's time for Stealth Stalker. That's what it's time
Stealth
for.
Stealth Stalker, okay.
Right. I've got two builds. What's
Let's
on this
that.
One?
Now I'm going to swap out one of the blazers for a regular laser, which is a shame.
Yeah! Stealthy boy.
Can, but that doesn't
yeah,
mean
I gotta use the stealthy boy.
I could.
That's terrifying when you have a stealth assault mech.
Yeah, I'll pull one heatsink out of there. No, I'll pull one jump jet out of there, and I'll put another double heatsink out.
Fizero is still in the not cool kid group. Right. They're still cool kids, but if they were if Fizzero, if you're hanging out with us, it'd mean you're cooler. Twisted's one of the coolest of the cool kids, but I'm the coolest kid there.
There we go. Got another heatsink into it.
I'm humble. I'm so humble. I'm more humble than you. I'm so humble.
Indeed.
What?
Oh, not screaming yet. Oh, that's something. Haste.
Hey, Haste, what up?
Yeah.
Haste, could come join us. Get your butt in here, Haste. Come on now.
He's hurt himself pretty badly.
Ooh, ouch.
So, yeah.
Ouch.
Struggling to operate a mouse, at least last I heard.
Okay, so life is so painful, make you want to slap your neighbor. That's what you're saying?
Something like that.
Well, on Thanksgiving, my patience was razor thin.
Yeah. Oh, no.
And my sister backfisted, not backhanded. A backhand is more damaging to the ego.
Yeah.
But she like backfisted me in the jaw.
Oof.
And it was all I could do to not just
Yeah. It's like responding.
And that
kind.
Was like the icing on the cake. Yeah, I will not hit women, period.
Yeah, no.
I will not hit women. Unless we're in a martial arts class.
Yeah,
because
that's fair.
I got yelled at by one of my instructors. Because the ladies were complaining to him about me pulling my punches. And they said, how are we going to learn how to fight the right way if you continue pulling your punches? So he's like, they're here to learn how to fight. And if you pull your punches, that does them no good. I said, all right, fine. That's fine, Zorhill. No big deal.
We are on Maelstrom's Discord. Are you wanting to join voice comms?
He can if he wants.
Let's see if we... Oh, no, tabbed out. That's going to break stuff. No, I might need you to sort that.
No big deal. If they go to Ghost Lance, Sick Drop Bravo, I can drag them in.
Yeah.
How's everybody doing?
Reactor online.
Good here. Right, so.
Hey, I'm doing well. Let's remember that comms are OP.
All systems nominal.
Not if I start swinging.
Ooh, okay. Well, we do have a mute button. I'm just saying.
No.
Really?
What? Dear. Fantastic.
Yes. Yep, I'm in the stealth fat kid. Fat guy in a little coat. Fat guy, little coat. That's what I'm... Oh, come on. You running into me. This is not a mosh pit yet.
Not again. You got another one that's hugging your leg.
Yeah, I know. Everybody loves me. They're like a bunch of puppies.
Yeah.
Trying to hump my leg. That's nasty. Quit it.
Yes. That's nasty.
Man, baby, you nasty.
Oh, man, we are very spread out.
It's like that friend that believes that just spraying body spray all over the place is equivalent to a bath. No.
Yeah. No, it is
man,
not.
Man, take a bath, you nasty people.
It's Maelstrom's server, so it's the Death's Hand Brigade.
Yes, sir.
Target acquired.
Oh, Franken responded.
Target spotted.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, I think I've got the range on that.
All right. Then.
Apparently I did.
To our server. All right.
Target acquired.
Are they here? Nope, they're not here yet. So that's fine. You can right-click their name and give them an invite to the server.
I believe Haste has already been in the server. That's
Haste has.
That's why I'm a bit kind of fuzzled.
Well,
new target acquired.
Yes.
Target spotted.
Hey, Dusty, how's it going?
Warning, incoming missile.
Dusty, what's up, brother? How's it going?
New target acquired.
Are you trying to shoot me? I said it was rude. Stop. No means no. No touchy.
No touchy.
No touchy. Right. Some people just don't understand the concept of no touchy. You do not touchy without permission.
Target spotted.
Haste is in,
new
Bravo.
Right. In particular, when it comes to neurodivergent people, which I'm not, but I know several.
Like
neurodivergent
me.
People make. Yep, neurodivergent people make the best RPG people. They're the coolest
target
of the kids. Really? You wanna quit shooting me?
Target spotted.
Where did you just end up?
Oh, come on.
Target spotted.
Ow. Man, I've just done a little friendly fire damage there. That's not good.
Alright, here we go. Hit that.
New target acquired. New target.
Yeah, this
acquired.
War correspondent has to go. Him and his little friend.
New target acquired.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Target acquired.
Alright.
New target acquired.
Kilo.
Target spotted.
Huh? Go away. Echo.
New target acquired.
Yeah, that howl has to go.
We're experiencing some losses. Don't get sloppy
new
out
there. New target acquired. Center torso.
Ow,
critical
shit.
Damage. New target acquired.
So hacked and my CT got ripped open.
I fell down.
New target
but
acquired.
I kept a couple of them busy and
critical. Oh shit.
I already like six of them.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
Good job, Zorhill.
Yeah, Haste, if you feel like talking, you can come on in. If you'd rather relax, that's fine too.
New target acquired.
We've lost half our force.
New target.
You know what? That's one. I don't own any dragons, and they're quite fast and agile.
New target acquired. Heat level critical.
Now, instead of an AC2, I probably would have put a rack 2 on it.
Heat level critical.
Oh, I overheated myself. Shit.
Uh-oh. I forgot you were still doing your thing.
Yeah.
Wow, you're on Maelstrom TV.
25% of the enemies are eliminated.
Heat level critical.
Yeah, those binary laser cannons. I haven't used those yet either.
Yeah, I'm not finding they're all that great. And I've used again. I'm fucking in the water.
Well,
I've got another double heat sink than last time, and I'm shutting myself down all the time. What is going on?
Well, What I would do if I were in your shoes is I'd get rid of the SRM-4 and
just plug it
put in some more heat sinks.
Yeah, I think I might have to, because this shit is not working.
And if you have energy hard points in your torsos, I'd put them in your torsos. Because arms get shot off so easy.
I'll see if I can.
Can anyone read? No, thanks for reminding me that I can't read. Jeez, what's your problem, announcer guy?
Harsh. Yeah, I think I pulled the SRM.
I can write, but I can't read. What? What?
Yeah.
I need something that's a little... Right. Has a little more oomph.
Let's see if we can... On the tab with the where you at?
Ghost this slots. Might end up.
Oh,
I might end up regretting this. I'm all the way over. What? Where?
Nah, haste. Hang on. Let's do that.
You know.
Can I?
I'm probably gonna end up regretting, but I feel like doing a dumb.
You feel like doing a dumb? So, oh no.
I feel like doing a dumb.
All right.
And this is going to be the dumbest dumb that ever dumbed a dumb. This is going to be so dumb. Hello. Excellent.
Hello.
Hey, Haste. How's it going?
Hey, Cows.
Hello. So are you feeling better than you felt?
Give me a second.
So,
give me a second, otherwise you're going to keep reverberating.
Oh, no. Whoa.
Right.
So, haven't told Maelstrom exactly what happened, but, you know, you are... I wanted you to be free to do that. I'm also going to pull the laser AMS. That's not been useful.
Okay. Huh. Well, just as an FYI, I'm currently in a neck brace.
Ouch.
Mm-hmm. I love my meds. They're the ones that tried to kill me.
Yeah.
Huh.
It's not good.
That's very not cool. Well, you know what? Binary laser cannon, I don't have enough tons to keep my current build. So I'm just going to go with a couple of large pulses.
Yeah, blazers are damn heavy.
Yeah. And perfect. Absolutely perfect. This is going to be a lot nicer on my heat management, I'll tell you that. For free.
Put another
log on fire. What?
Oh, sure. See, put another load of armor on.
Well, that reverberation is not me.
Oh,
I don't know who it is, because I'm not hearing reverb.
No, neither am I. So it must be something.
It might be something in Discord, because Discord lately has been just slowing down due to Thanksgiving vacations and stuff.
Okay, there we go.
Perfect. So how's everybody doing, chat? Feeling all right? Doing all right?
And what's the situation at the moment, Haste?
Right. So how are you feeling better than you
did? I was about ready to hop on.
Oh, you're about ready to hop on.
Alright. Right, well...
Okay.
I don't want you to exacerbate the condition, my friend.
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry, it won't.
Okay.
Well, as long as you at least have decent meds. Are they the fun kind of meds? Because those are the good meds.
One so happens to be the dizzy kind of med. The other one so happens to be, I'm going to, make you upchuck. Med.
Ugh. So what I would do is the upchuck med, I would make sure I had plenty of, like, you know, crackers or, you know, maybe some bread or a salad with some croutons. Croutons. Yeah, on Thanksgiving, I went home with enough homemade food to last 5 days.
Nice.
Oh, this is just amazing. I doubt I'll run out before Tuesday.
What's my speed? Speed is 64.
All right, Aqua Hades. Your invitation is sent.
Season 4, is it worth doing? That does get us a little space.
Invitation.
I got sick and tired of just sitting here doing absolutely nothing.
Ah.
Fair enough.
Well, absolutely nothing is no fun.
You're right, it's not.
Yeah. I haven't been meaning to exclude you, Haste. I'm just worried, is all.
Well, you really don't have to worry about that. I will heal.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
There we go, got a little more armor. It's a light engine, but I keep getting caught anyway, so that's fine.
If Trantor wanted to join us, he'd say hi to me.
Colder, what's that heat? Yeah, 1.5 rather than 1.2.
Yeah,
alright, for those of you...
I've been staying on my phone this whole entire time, so...
Yeah.
Ah, well, you can always send me a Discord message, hey.
Yeah.
You got an opening, or go to my chat and ask if you got an opening, or his chat and ask if we have an opening.
Yeah. There is an update.
Well, if you guys don't worry about it.
No, we got space. So.
No. We had separation anxiety. Really. You thought we smelled. So. Yup. Anyway, yeah, you have an invite to the group, Aqua. And, yeah. Banani!
Maelstrom, do you want to promote me to group leader so I can invite Haste?
I already did.
Oh, okay, no worries.
Oh, no, I didn't. I invited the wrong one.
Oh, no!
I kept thinking Hades was Haste.
Nope.
And I kept looking at the word. It's right in front of me. I kept translating it to Haste. But I do have Dragon Haste in my...
Oh, okay.
In my list.
Fair enough.
That's fine.
It's all good.
I don't have to adult now.
Yeah, no, I'm in charge.
Nonetheless, I'm in, so...
Excellent.
Alright.
Ready. Yeah. Let's, excuse me. So, I've taken out the SRM and put in more heat sinks, and I've upgraded the engine to a light engine. It's gone from a light standard 280 to a light 300. And I just put crap tons of heat sinks in and pulled the laser AMS and put in a regular AMS. So,
well, one thing should be nice. I would put the, you know, the binaries in the torsos is what I would do if it's possible, because those arms get shot off so easy.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We'll give a go with this and see how it goes.
Alright.
Just for now. Because I've only been caught in this mech, so.
Well, Bearclaw.
Bearclaw.
I've never been on this map.
Yeah,
I've never been on this map either.
It's a new one. It's
it already.
Yeah.
I like weird. Weird is fun. I like interesting.
Yes.
Valine, what up? And Bonani? How you doing there, pookie face? It is a trap, Valine. It's definitely a trap. Everybody behave, Dad's here.
Uh-oh. We're against 5-0, Twisted, Glitter Enema, uh-oh.
Right. Loki, if you're still here, Banani said hi.
Oh, no. It might be in trouble.
And for those of you who just got here, welcome. And returning viewers, welcome back. If you'd be kind enough to hit that follow button, I'd be grateful. I'm on my way. Oh, it's Fizz. He's on the op 4.
Oh dear.
Sensors online.
Oh no.
Oh, Twisted, you've been odd at.
All systems nominal.
This is command. Eliminate all enemies, no matter the cost.
Skirmish. Whoa, that took a little while to load in.
Battle of the Streamers.
Okay, let's see if I can remember upon how to play.
Yep.
How's it going, everybody?
The other day I saw a boatload of the new Centurions on this map.
Oh, the Onyx with the shield.
Yeah, this.
Yeah. It's an interesting idea, but I imagine it would work better if melee was a thing.
Right. I like new and interesting. I wish there were more maps like just like this. Or caves and stuff.
Yeah. Caves and tunnels and other underground complexes.
Well, one of our fat kids is stuck in Bravo 4. I hope their lights don't come around and decide to butcher the poor dude.
Yeah.
Or dudette. Or doodling.
Doodling. Doodly doo.
Doodly 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 doo.
Target acquired.
Ooh, there's a UAV in here.
What a shame.
There was.
Yep, it's gone now.
Burr.
Affirmative.
Right, be careful of the ramps. Apparently you can fall through the gaps in the ramps and get stuck. So, right. At the edges of them, so... Yeah, just...
Still in beta.
Yes.
New target.
Quick draw.
There's a...
Warlock, please wake up. Out. Start moving to Warlock.
There's a number of stealth light mechs over here.
Yeah.
New target acquired.
It's a lot of stealth light mechs in Delta 4, Echo 4.
So everyone stay together. Stealth scouts, everyone stay together. Reaper, fall back.
I'm a stealth back.
Combo Reaper, fall back. Acquired.
Target spotted.
Roger that. And take cover, everyone take cover.
Ow, fuck. Where did that come from? Ow. Shit. Shit.
India.
Watch the flankers.
India. Focus India.
India. Copy. India.
Target destroyed.
Nice.
There's a big group heading to the right.
Ow.
Delta is by.
Delta's a very good urban mech pilot. Get him.
Alright. You don't want to play nice? I'm coming over here because.
New target.
Demo?
Target spotted.
Onyx.
Yeah, Gamma's gotta go bye bye.
Moving towards Charlie 4? Oh, you're dead.
Killed Fishy.
New target acquired.
Snipers at the airlock, fall back. Snipers at the background.
New target acquired.
The outer skirt.
Flanking on Charlie 4? On me?
Alright, you know what?
Yeah, I'm gonna torn to pieces and they're behind us as well.
Yeah.
Damn you, Pfizer!
I got low signal, Delta 5.
I'll do that.
Yeah, stealth locust.
Are you guys pushing? Are we going to flank?
I'm dead.
Flanking?
He's heading to you in Echo 4. Oh, never mind.
Pushing on Charlie 4.
Yep, good job, guys. Keep going.
Okay, Echo 4.
One
nice.
Down. Another push. Pushing.
Nice pushing.
Target acquired.
I'm toast.
Toast is good.
Toast is good. It's bad when
you're it. Yeah, when you're toasted, it's not so great.
Right. Yeah, they have a ton of lights.
Yeah.
I might have to jump in my street boat. Well, this is a big close match when it is. It's pretty good. Delta.
Definitely a good fight.
Yeah. Phi is almost
one
dead.
Trying to save Echo 4 from them pushing around.
Yeah.
I was there too.
Q. Press off Q.
Alright, here, hey, ah.
Yep.
Gulf is, Phi's almost dead.
Yeah, I keep hitting them. I keep flipping them.
Toby.
Damn. There's
acquired.
Get that tunnel.
The enemies are half depleted. Keep pushing.
Oh, good shot. Good shot, dude. Hi, fishy.
Acquired.
What's going on? Hey, Ponzer.
Some dice.
I'm doing well, fishy.
There's
I'm
something behind
well.
Us.
New target acquired.
What's behind us? Any more soldiers? Blackjack or something else.
It's a howl.
Oh well, I'm glad that your face is
target poopy. Destroyed.
Nice. I got a kill.
Well, I'm a swell poop.
Target acquired.
Yes, I am also a pooky face.
And you got a long lead.
But I'm assuming your face is pookier than mine. Alright. Ooh, lazy Sundays are amazing Sundays. Ice cream sundaes are better.
Mm-hmm.
Now I want an ice cream sundae. We used to have like this old-fashioned ice cream shop near my granddad's house that sold like their own candy.
Shit.
They would make their own candy. They'd make their ice cream.
Nice.
And it was amazing. And
nice.
They would make their own malteds and all that stuff.
Very nice.
No.
Good day. Not bad. Not bad.
Yeah. Good try, everybody. Look forward to dropping again soon. And if you have a mind to do so, I'm streaming on Twitch. So please come by if you like, and I'd be happy to have you. So is he's also streaming.
248 match score. Not terrible. Not terrible.
Right.
That was a close one. That was.
Hey.
That was a good fight, I think.
I was the third one dead.
Oh.
Alright, well, Dragon, welcome.
Alright.
Alright, well,
loads of skill points
I'm glad you got one. I'm glad you got one. That's cool. It means you got extra emotes and stuff. You're supporting a community. Good stuff.
Let's do that and that.
Yes, thankfully to you too.
Alright, I think...
Let's see if I can get some EXP on this bastard.
Yeah. I think if we get a rapid turnaround and then, don't rush, but this will be my last one.
Well, no!
Yep.
Not allowed.
Yeah,
no.
I'm afraid so.
No!
So then I'll swap over to HBS Battletech.
Nope.
Well, today is double Mech Warrior Day. No.
That's right.
Strategy Sunday.
Yes, Strategy Sunday.
Okay, well, we could strategize in MechWarrior Online.
Exactly.
It's fine. I'll leave the team, and then you'll start winning. It's fine.
Haste, help me whine about it. No.
No, you cannot go.
I gotta go.
No, you don't.
Haste is forbid it. You cannot leave.
Take it from your tactical advisor.
I am. You said it yes. was Strategy Sunday, so we're going to be
swapping
over
day.
To you.
Doesn't mean that we can't strategize right here.
Right, this is both strategy and tactics.
I think I've...
Exactly.
A lot of people don't. People think that I know tons of people that think strategy and tactics are the same thing. They're not.
Oh, they're not.
Strategy.
No, they're not.
Strategy, big picture. Tactics,
small picture.
You know, making it happen.
Yeah.
The small picture.
Yes. Yes.
Right. Strategy is a lot to do with logistics, which is a nightmare, but I can still do it.
Yeah.
I'm very good at logistics.
Well. Yeah, I don't mind managing like supplies and espionage and diplomacy, but anything other logistic wise is a pain in the butt.
Yes. Yeah.
No, supplies are a pain in the butt. You know, yes. I like the diplomacy and the spycraft, but yeah. Yep, Panzer, that's about right. Oh, no worries. You can still hear the stream, probably.
HPG,
HPG, god damn.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. More Pookie faces have arrived. all of my Pookie face chat.
The adulting is coming on.
Nope. No adulting. No adulting. Absolutely zero adulting allowed in my channel. Quit it.
Got it.
Right.
Well,
adulting?
You've got an adult.
No. Adulting is bad for my health.
Yeah, so same with mine. That's how I got my neck brace. I was adulting myself to the bathroom.
Ah.
Yeah.
Well, that's not adulting. That's just normal day-to-day biological function.
Yeah.
You can't stop that.
It's more you can when you tend to pass out.
Yeah.
Ouch.
That's on
Ouch.
How this happened. My I so happened to have felt sick, was starting back towards the bathroom because I just
Three
came
six.
Out of there.
Yeah.
And,
good night.
And, braced myself up in the doorway because I felt dizzy spell coming on.
And an LBX-5.
Cool.
The dizzy spell so happened to have knocked me out.
Twin Blazer Grasshopper.
Right. You know what? I'm still waiting on the results back to see if I've got...
The drawback is I have no AMS. Missiles are not my friend.
I pass out just walking from one point to another one.
Well, this was caused due to a medication that does dizzy spells. And
right.
It literally knocked me out.
Ouch.
Next thing I know, I'm going right into my divider
online.
Wall.
Well, sensors online. That, my friend, is a lawsuit. Online. That's a lawsuit.
Against myself, okay.
No, against the pharmaceutical company.
Yeah.
You
I'm
said that the med
made you...
Yeah, the med made you pass out, right? Well, there you go.
Made me
or
dizzy.
Am I wrong? Yeah, dizzy is not fun. I've had meds that I have to take it and then make sure I'm sitting down for at least an hour while my body adjusts.
Shoot the nipples for good luck.
Oh, hello.
Right.
Hello there, Marauder.
Oh dear. Oh, one of the teams is disconnected.
Oh,
that's
wow.
Good.
Zorhill is in our group. Mm. Good stuff.
I should have went up. God damn it. Fuck it, I'll go up over here. I have the heavy PPCs, so.
Okay.
All right.
And I've got fucking range from hell.
Start the bastards.
All right. Good, good.
Negative.
can't see anything. Oh.
Too Sorry. Far away.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Target acquired.
Oh, that's my remote. Change games. Don't worry. We'll play out this battle and,
And then you're going to abandon us.
Yep.
Like a kitten on the side of the road.
Oh, not at all. No. I'm going to be taking myself out of the picture so you can start winning games. Oh shit.
I will suicide every match just to spite you.
Okay then.
Warning incoming.
Oh shit. Ow. Yeah. Okay. Time to get out of the line of fire because I'm getting torn up and my MS is doing nothing.
Warning incoming.
Alright, well,
new target acquired.
I gotta come over here then. Ooh, somebody got an arc.
Where are you going, buddy? Where are you going?
Delta.
New target acquired.
How in the hell did that happen?
Ah.
Seriously.
I want to get up here. Okay. And help.
Just done a little team damage by accident.
Well, I fell down again.
New target acquired.
If you could lure them in the back,
yes,
I could actually shoot them.
Loki, it's just sense of humor stuff. Her face is fine. So is yours. Nobody's face is of any distress.
Can hit target hotel. That'd be good.
New target acquired. Left leg.
Oh shit.
There's nothing untowards about it. Or medical.
Shit. Artillery. Oh fuck. Ow. Ow. Yeah, go ahead, quick draw. Oh fuck. Red. Good night, everybody. Ow.
Alright, fine, be that way.
Fucking ow. 152
damage. No, haste forbid you
Damn
from
it.
Leaving. You can't go.
I'm not good with this mech. I don't know why. And I put a load of extra fucking armor on it as well. Oh, this is a stomp. We haven't got a single kill between us.
No, it's a goose egg, which means they're jealous. we get a golden goose egg, they don't get anything.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it's,
Right torso. You can do it, host.
Right torso. Right. Destroyed. My face is, goofier than yours. Left torso. Critical
damage.
Yes.
You're the last one left. Complete the mission.
Yes.
Right arm. Oh, we got stomped. Zero kills.
No. We got the goose egg. The golden goose egg.
Oh, man. That's a shame. That is a shame. I only did one team damage, so I will accept that at least.
Right. Yeah, I usually walk into a wall of nope, dragon. I do walk into walls of nope quite often.
Righty, well, I am gonna call it there. Thank you for dropping with me, you two. It's been fun, even though it's been a bit squishy. All right.
Not a problem. Yeah. Well,
but, gotta be mean to us.
Yeah, I'm afraid so. But,
yep.
All right. I shall say again, thank you very much for dropping. It has been fun. We've had some good games and some stomps, but, that's how it goes.
They're all good games when I'm hanging with cool kids.
Thank you.
Win, lose, or draw.
That's kind. But I shall... I'm going to be taking a 10-minute break or so and jumping into HPS BattleTech Heidi's